If you're looking for the best oil diffuser, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Earpower Second Version Essential Oil Diffuser. This oil diffuser may look small and simple, but it is one of the best ultrasonic diffusers available thanks to its adjustable mist mode, auto shut off, and 7 LED mood lights features. It works with ordinary tap water, to which you can add 2 to 3 drops of a good quality essential oil. It can run up to 6 hours at whisper quiet operation and won't take up much space at 5.5 inches tall. The device has an extra smooth and curved plastic body, so handling it, especially while moving it from one place to another when it's filled, can be difficult. Some reviewers complained of the mist not strong enough beyond 2 to 3 feet. If you want a stronger stream of mist, the manufacturer recommends operating it with less water. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Ultimate Aromatherapy Diffuser. This bundle from Pure Daily Care comes with an ultrasonic oil diffuser and a set of 10 high-quality essential oils like lavender, eucalyptus, tea tree, orange, peppermint, and more. It also features a total of 15 different light modes. The 4 timer settings let you set the running time of this quiet device to 1 hour, 3 hours, 6 hours, or continue until the water runs off. It also has an auto shut-off feature for stress-free operation. The tank capacity is only 300 ml, making it ideal for a small, medium-sized room. Some reviewers complained of the water smelling bad if it is left in the diffuser for more than a day. As long as you keep up with cleaning, it shouldn't become a problem. The number 3 position is held by Smart Wi-Fi Wireless Essential Oil Aromatherapy 400ml Ultrasonic Diffuser. This diffuser is compatible with Alexa and Google Home to control its mist intensity, timer, LED light color, and other functions through voice command. The diffuser also allows you to let it work at scheduled times and days. Although a bit pricey, this can be a good investment considering the great features it comes with. Besides, the device is large, so it can diffuse a good amount of vapor onto rooms as big as 400 square feet. General concerns about this diffuser mainly centered around connecting it to the Wi-Fi router and the virtual assistants. Besides, the product seems to lack the availability of proper instructions, so setting it up can be a bit cumbersome. Next, at number 4, we have Aromi's Aromatherapy Diffuser. This nebulizing oil diffuser comes in a glass diffuser and wooden base, so no plastic comes in contact with the oils. This unit features a built-in timer that turns on and off every 10 minutes for 4 hours and then shuts down. You can also adjust its aroma intensity to high, medium, or low. It's pretty quiet at low and medium mist intensities and has a slight humming sound when run at high intensity. Considering the cons from reviews, the glass diffuser has to be handled with extreme care. Also, some reviews expressed disappointment over having to clean the glass with every new oil type. Number 5 position is held by Inno Gear Upgraded Real Bamboo Essential Oil Diffuser. This impressive diffuser unit comes with a real bamboo outer shell, adding aesthetic appeal to your rooms while you indulge in the therapeutic benefits of aromatherapy. You can set it to run continuously or at 10-second intervals. The timer it comes with can be set to 1 or 2 hours depending on your needs. It's also quiet and displays 7 different LED lights for relaxation and sleeping. The best part is that it's not on the expensive side. There's no better way to lift your spirits. However, mold can build up in the bamboo covering, so you should make a habit of keeping it clean to help it last. The number 6 position is dominated by Aromol or Essential Oil Diffuser. If you're looking for a diffuser to soothe or invigorate while you travel, or if you need one for your car or office desk, this is it. This palm-sized diffuser functions with the help of a battery-operated fan that evaporates the oil contained in the microfiber pads that is inside it. The signature wood cap gives it a touch of interior flair and makes changing the absorbent pads easy. Being small and fan-operated, some reviewers state that the scent isn't very strong. So, you should go for it only if you are planning to use it in smaller spaces. Considering the price, it is a great buy. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Radiance Nebulizing Diffuser for Pure Essential Oil. This diffuser offers whisper quiet operation while atomizing and diffusing essential oil into millions of tiny micro particles for fast absorption. It functions for 2 minutes and then shuts off for a minute, and then it continues for 2 hours before shutting off automatically. The LED mood lighting can be a great addition to your interior, but it's not ideal for those looking for a continuous flow of mist. The glass neck of the diffuser looks quite fragile, so be very careful while cleaning and operating. It might also use too much oil, so you should consider running it in a low mist setting mostly. The number 8 position is held by Reed Diffuser Set Lemongrass Essential Oil. This Reed diffuser comes with lemongrass essential oil to improve your mood and to promote concentration. The clog-resistant fiber reed sticks that come with this unit release oils into the air around you for up to 60 days. To control the scent intensity of this reed diffuser, adjust the number of sticks used. If you need a stronger scent, use more sticks. The best part is that the sticks can be reused. There is no other easy way to diffuse aromatic oils into your surroundings without the use of heat or power. Reviews suggest that you should flip the sticks frequently to get an even scent. It also looks a bit pricey, considering that the scent intensity is not that strong with these diffusers, but the zero emission and waste properties make it worth it. Next at number 900ml Ceramic Tea Light Holder. As expected, heat diffusers limit the therapeutic benefits of essential oils, but this candle aroma diffuser is great for places like the patio and gardens where you can sit in silence and meditate. One tea light candle can burn for up to 2.5 hours, wherein the oil-water mixture would run out in 4 to 6 hours. The downside is that the stone saucer can heat up once the water burns out. This can cause it to break. So, let it cool before you add another water oil mixture to the bowl. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Gifts and Decor Folk Art Porcelain Teardrop Oil Warmer Candle Holder. This tear-shaped bowl and tea light holder is an addition to the heat diffusers that you should go for if you are looking for milder scents. The unit is visually appealing, with the teardrop shape being just large enough to run until a tea light runs out. According to some reviews, the bowl and the tea light holder has a significant distance, so it might take a while to heat up. The best way to scent up the room is to light the candle and enclose the space. This should help retain the scent for a long time. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.